Alright, YouTube, Bad Square here. We got episode 3 of Beater to Street Heater. And it ain't even got no spanching under it, okay? So we're gonna be taking this. Wow, I thought you got some cool gadgets in there. Making a no prep heater. I hope. Fast as we can go. More adjustable four link frame. We're at the binging. We want long travel because, you know, drag car, no prep. If you don't have long travel, you're not cool. Gotta do that because it bothers me. It just sticks them out that far. Gonna do the line lock. Oh, don't care about all that yet. Body. Lighten fender. Wow, I didn't know I had that, but we're going to use it. Windshield. Hood. Twin turbo. Actually, I'm not going to have a hood on it yet. Because I got a very different motor that we're going to put on this thing. What's this? Let's see if this looks cute. Okay, yeah, we can't have that. We'll just have the 73. I think that looks better. Shifter. Stock car shifter. What's full contain? Let's just do stock car seat. Reinforced nose. Man, which it's this one. Yeah. We got all the turbos. And I ain't got a fuel tank this one. Ray fuel cell. I don't know what's saying that. This is way different. It's not a V8. It's a six cylinder. With 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's got 6 turbos. Yeah. It got 6 turbos. Okay, I think the fuel cell's broke. Let's just put the regular fuel tank in it. There we go. Hopefully it can take a lot of boost. Hopefully it can take all the boost. This is turbo 400. Yeah, of course. I'll mess around with that later. Methanol injection, so it stays cool. What wheels do I put on it? I don't know. Probably welds. Yep, probably welds. Billet special. Ooh, we could do those. Forged stars. Crow Street. RC Comp, Sander Engineering. I don't think I've ever used these. Ooh, those look pretty cool. Yeah, let's use those. That's cool. Let's just do race. Race. I think we'll put this one on. I think it's the bad boy sway bar. Pro Dragmore clearance. Welded. We're going to a 28-10-5 on 12-inch wide. Makes it look cooler. That's like the wheels I got. This will ride. We'll rock with that. Put the double beadlock on it. Man, look, all them turbos I gotta have all the beadlock or it'll just rip the tire right off the wheel. 28-10-5. Because we like to party. Very good, very nice. I need to put a trunk on it. There we go. Here's the start of this. I have done no tuning. $690, not bad. Oof. For 400 horsepower, not bad. But you know we're going faster. More. Horsepower. Thank you. I don't even know what gear it's got. 6-1 at 121. Not bad. Not bad. But it could definitely be better. Converter is a little too tight for the little motor. It ain't a V8, it ain't got all the torx. It got all the horsepower, it ain't got all the torx. So it went slower, slower, slower. There we go. It doesn't like revving all the way over that. So it's 6-1 at the moment. Not bad. Not bad at all. We don't need a wheelie bar. That's the only one they got. So we got that. Special. That's kind of cool. Yeah, I like that. That's cool. Okay, so it doesn't like going above 8. Got. It's a little bit more. Oh wow, this turns into a dirt road. It's not going to do a burnout. Well, all right, don't do a burnout. Stuff got a little more pep in its step. Why does it not do burnouts? Come on now. And why does that sound like a diesel now? Alright. Oh yeah, I need to change. It needs more gear. And I'm probably gonna put nitrous, just a tickle of nitrous, because it needs it bad. I'll do that. That's fine with me. Ramping. This thing down in the stinking fives. We're close. We're definitely close. There we go. Wonder, that's broken. I think that'll just make it not break. I hope. To wait like that much. A little too low. We don't need that where we're going. Did I not hit the trans brake? And the lag. 5.7 at 133. Come on. We gotta at least get a 5.7 with this. At least. I'm all over the road and it lagged. 5.6. That's probably more like a 5.5 because it lagged. Six. Yeah, we'll do that. Milliseconds might be a little midge. Okay, I don't like all that nitrous. Five, there it is. There it is, guys. It will not do a stinking burnout. Motor. Yeah, but anyway, that is the end of the video. Bad Square out.